So, this game loves to destroy me. Seriously, I started... that's how it is. But, basically, I refuse to play on easy when doing the first, well, when actually on here.
Bitter. Time to wake up.
I'm not going anywhere. I'm staying right here with you.
Da-da-da-da-da. The jailer.
Shake your head. Nod your head. It's time to go. See what they did to you?
Yeah.
Pull yourself together. Get out of prison.
Let me out.
Kill the jailer.
It reminds me of the Afro Samurai, so...
Fight for your freedom.
I wonder if he's actually real. Badassery. And now we're glowing, just like... Bought the pro tag. Glowy bits, white hair, cape. Apparently there's also an auto walk button, so I can decide to press the button and then bam, look, he's walking ever slowly onward. And Lord knows there's not a lot of walking around in this game. Just basically long straight corridors that are awkward.
Every step you've taken from that cell, I'll make you regret. You listen to me, and you listen good. You'll never escape.
God. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I swear I'll put you right back in your cell.
Oh, Lord.
There's an easy way,
I expect
and a hard way.
A lot of death.
Excellent choice.
I mean, I didn't die the first time, but like... Lord knows what it was. First help button.
I was hoping you'd try to get up, so I can hurt you real bad.
God, what are we, the Joker now? What the hell? Why did it just super speed? Okay, so the charge shot is... They basically just give you the God, the music is so good. God, it really reminds me of it's like when you used to like play games that have a lot of, you know, comboing and stuff in my cry and just kind of music and something else. And then impacting the graphics and just making us feel awesome. Ah, this part. I am not good at video games. I do this for my own enjoyment because I am talented. My friend is sitting there and he's like, you should play Dark Souls. And I'm like, how about no? I'll play Dark Souls when I'm dead. It's not like a
this has been fun, but it's time to get serious.
Yeah, serious, serious. Wait, is that Keith David?
Those shocks.
Oh, please tell me that Keith David.
They really hurt, don't they? Well, that was nothing. I'm gonna teach you some real pain.
Unsuccessful. That's gotta hurt. I have no idea how I just dodged it. I definitely didn't dodge it. Yes! Wow, that's infuriating. Get it? It's because what you feel most of the time about dealing with this stuff. Getting better.
Do you really think you beat me?
yes.
Now run back to your cell and beg me to lock you up again.
God, that face. Lord knows.
Come back here. I will take you down.
Ah, God. All the bullets. Oh, God. Lord knows this game says the F word a lot. Kinda not gonna get in trouble with language as much as this game is. Now for the fun part.
Putting back together when I'm done with you.
I'm sure they're gonna put me so much back together. Lord knows I'm gonna fail this game so often. Because again, this is the easy, this is the first fight. It's the fight that you're supposed to be like, I can handle this. This is great. And then you have this guy just
going back.
All he has to do is hit me.
I will take you down.
Ow. There are people who speed run. That's terrifying.
I'm gonna smash you to pieces. No regen for this.
Must we play this game? Thank you. That I can deal with. Tribulation and rapture. Please, this one. Oh, let's forget about the. Yeah. Where is it? Okay.
Come back here. I will take you down.
Ah, son of a.
I'm gonna smash you to pieces. No regen from this.
God, Lord. Knows that I try to play Dark Souls, considering how challenging this is on normal mode. Just sit there and watch him go, oh, you should play Dark Souls. Yeah, no. How about not? Considering how I feel about this one. Crap. Now, so much for that. Away from the edge. Oh, yes. Keep forgetting to go dodge straight across. Because Lord knows dodging straight across solve a lot of my problems. Bueno. There we go. Now the fun.
There is no way you can defeat me.
Yes, I'm sure you are. Goodbye, you. Oh, God. And now we say goodbye to the jailer. Good freaking riddance. Oh my god. Oh, this game. This game. Perfect for streaming. But wow.
You will be broken. You will go back to yourself.
Hell no. Because you're dead. And that's all that matters.
Bravo. Excellent. What a thrill.
Not I swear to God, time, you're a hallucination. Right? You have
anyway,
to be.
The good news, we're one step closer to freedom. The bad news?
I mean, between the giant rabbit head, I mean, he looks like something from, like, The Legend of Zelda.
But don't worry.
Darko,
I know
the
them.
Freaking
I can help.
Drunken monk
Believe
thing
me,
from Afro
what's
Samurai.
Waiting at the end of all this is so worth the trouble. You and me.
Really?
We're in the same boat
Is it
now.
Worth the trouble?
Now let's get the hell out of here.
Is it really worth the trouble? Is it really? So, that is the first
Way down stage. There lies a free world. A world of peace and
sword,
light. Where you're free as the wind. And
I'm
you know
leave
what?
It at that.
We're going to get there.
First, that was the jailer. See you. So much fun.